I guarantee you that at some point, everything's gonna go south on you.
Ready?
You're gonna say, this is it.
Watch out, buddy!
This is how I end.
Commander, Mark is dead.
We have to go
now.
Now you can either accept that, or you can get to work.
This will come as quite a shock to my crewmates. And to NASA. But I'm alive.
Surprise.
Here's the problem. It's gonna be 4 years for another mission to reach me. And I'm in a hab designed to last 31 days. So I gotta make water and grow food on a planet where nothing grows.
He's 50 million miles from home. What the hell is he thinking right now?
I am the greatest botanist on this planet. There must be some kind
of way out of here. I know how to save Mark Watney.
We need the Hermes crew.
I'm not risking their lives.
It's bigger than one person.
No, it's not.
NASA rejected the mission.
So if we do this?
We're talking mutiny. If anything goes wrong, we die.
No matter what happens, tell the world, tell my family that I will never stop fighting to make it home.